Welcome back to Babe's Kitchen. Well, today on the menu, we're gonna have some yummy dessert. We're gonna have strawberry shortcake, okay? I had a special request for it, so we're gonna do it, and this is gonna be quick, fast, and easy. You guys are gonna love this recipe, okay? So let's get to our ingredients. So here's what you're gonna need. You're gonna need some cake mix. I got one by Walmart, cheap brand. Just 78 cents for the box. This is a white cake mix, okay? And you're just gonna follow the ingredients on the box, whatever it takes to make it. I'm gonna actually just make half of this cake mix, okay? I have a small pan. I don't want too much temptation. All right, so, and of course you're gonna need some strawberries, some fresh strawberries, okay? These are cleaned and everything and washed. And you're gonna need some heavy whipping cream, okay? And you're also gonna need some strawberry filling or topping. So this is the one by Walmart. It's very good. It tastes so delicious, okay? You guys are gonna love it. And for our cake mix, for the whipping cream, I'm just gonna use 1/4 cup of sugar when we whip it. And our cake mix, I'm using 1/2 the cake mix, like I told you. I'm gonna use this is just separate ingredients for the box. You follow your box directions, okay? So I cut everything in half. I'm gonna use 2 egg whites, use my milk, use 1/2 cup of milk, some vegetable oil, 1/4 cup of vegetable oil, okay? All right, so let's get to whipping up this cake mix. Okay, everyone, so let's make our cake mix really quick. And like I said, you just follow your easy directions on the box, nothing complicated. Some people make this from scratch, but this is a quick and easy way to make it, and it's just as delicious. All right, so like I said, I'm just gonna use 1/2 of this. So I'm just gonna eyeball about 1/2 of the mix out. And I have my milk, and I actually use an almond milk. I have my milk and my vegetable oil in here. And I'm gonna use my 2 egg whites. I'd be using 4 egg whites if I was using a whole box, but like I said, you just follow the directions and what you wanna make. So I'm gonna try to carefully get out the egg white here. There we go. All right, that's 1 egg white. Let me get rid of this. Get my other egg white. All right, getting that in there. Lots of fun. Rinsing my hands. And that's about it for our mixture. I'm just gonna whip it up together. And I do have the oven preheated on 350 for this particular cake mix. So whatever it tells you to do, preheat on, you just follow those instructions. Just getting my mixer together, guys. I'm just gonna do a quick whisk first and then do it with the mixer. All right, got that whisked up. Gonna use my mixer. So I'm gonna get this in our pan. And this cake mix, it gets ready in about 10 to 15 minutes. So while that's getting baked, we're gonna cut up our strawberries. Just get something to scoop this out with. Gonna throw it into our pan to bake. All right, got that in there. Gonna get that in the oven. All I'm gonna get my cutting board. So we're gonna cut up some strawberries to go on top. Probably won't use all these strawberries, but a good amount. And get my knife. Thought I had one already. This one is kind of small. All right, I'm gonna use this knife, guys. All right, so you wanna cut off the head part here. And get rid of that. Just gonna cut off it on each of those. So I'm just gonna cut a few of them on the camera and the rest will be done off camera. So you wanna kinda cut it in half, cut them in half again. So we have pieces like this, nice and fun. And some of them are a little big, like this piece is a little big, so I'll probably just give it one more slice. So depending on how you guys want it. All right, nice, quick and easy, guys. Fun, not too hard at all. All right, so I'm just gonna do this last one on camera and then the rest will be done off camera. I'll just do a couple more, don't need too many. All right, so we'll be back with starting our whipping cream. Okay, so we're gonna do our heavy, I don't know if I mentioned it's heavy whipping cream that you need, okay? You just need like a small carton of that. I'll probably have extra left over since I'm only making just half of a cake. So you wanna get that in the bowl. And then a fourth cup of sugar in there, okay? Whisk it a little bit and then we'll go in there with our little stirrer there. All right. So I'm gonna use our little mixer to get it really whipped up for you. And the cake is about 5 minutes away from being done. Just plug it in. And I hope this doesn't splash. I probably should have used a bigger bowl, but all right. It's nice and whipped up, nice and thick and whippy. Like whipped cream, as you see, guys, looking lovely. All right, so our cake is almost done. I'm gonna have to let the cake cool, make the cake cool a little bit. So what we're gonna do, we'll be back with our cake cooled off and finishing up our strawberry shortcake. Okay, so our cake is out the oven. I'm just in the middle of making a couple of holes in it so some of the topping can seep through the hole. So we're just making little tiny holes. I'm just taking a knife and kind of twisting it a little bit. Just to make sure the strawberry goes all the way through, and I'm going to let this cool, okay? So we shall be back. Okay, everyone, here's the fun part. Our cake has cooled off. I put it in the, well, actually you should really cool it in the fridge for a little bit if you want to, but I actually put it in the freezer for 10 minutes. I did the quick way, so it's nice and cool right now. So we're gonna, what we're gonna do is add our topping, okay? So I'm just gonna open it. I already washed off the top with soap and water. All right, and just gonna scoop it out. Let me just get a better spoon to scoop it out with. There we go. So this is our strawberry filling topping. It'll seep right into the holes, guys. Totally delicious. So I probably won't use this whole can because I didn't make a full cake. I put the rest in the freezer. Looking delish, guys. All right, so like I said, I'm gonna save the rest of that. I use about half a can or so. So it just depends, okay? And now our whipped topping that we whipped up, I had it waiting in the fridge while I was waiting for the cake to cool, okay? So I got my little spatula here. I'm gonna start to put on my whipped topping. And you kinda just lump it on there because there's some strawberries on. All right, so,
whipped cream is good. Let me mix my hand, guys.
Just gonna add our strawberries on top. And I did coat our strawberries with a little bit of sugar just to give it some taste, okay, guys? You don't wanna taste honey before you leave? You don't wanna taste, for real? He doesn't wanna taste yet, okay, he'll taste some later. I'm a bad influence, guys. Oh gosh. Our strawberry shortcake looking delish. Love you. All right. Oh, that one got too sink. I have to eat that one, guys. Sorry. That one went too much into the whipped cream. All right. Good excuse, right? All right. All right, so we're all done with our strawberry shortcake, and you can just rest it in the fridge for a little bit. If you didn't have your cake in the fridge or the whipped cream in the fridge, you rest it in the fridge for about 10 minutes, take it out. But it's all done, guys. I'll be right back with the real close-up. Okay, guys, it's been fun as always. There goes our beautiful strawberry shortcake. Okay, quick, fast, and easy dessert, guys. So if you're not a baker, do not worry. This is quick and easy, okay? And I wanna thank you for joining Babe's Kitchen. Definitely check out my other desserts. I have sundae desserts, milkshake desserts, lots of good stuff. I have healthy stuff too, veggies, seafood, mix of it all, guys, okay? So definitely hit that subscribe button for me, share it with a friend. And definitely hit all under all notifications so you can get every notification when I come out with a quick and easy meal, snack, or dessert, guys. All right, so it's been fun, and thanks again. See you later. Bye. Baby, come give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something, oh. Cause I can't stop loving, since I got a taste of your love. Baby, come give me some.